Alright guys, it's Red Lion from Bro Play Games, and today we're going to be playing Lara Croft and the Temple of Osiris. You know, just a quick game to get me started up on the channel. I was going to play a PlayStation game. I think I was going to play Amnesia, the Machine for Pigs, but it wasn't working. We couldn't get the audio to work, so I'm going to be playing this on Xbox One, and I hope you enjoy. Let's start it.
In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt, until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside, with our prize so close. The race was on. Carter, wait!
Not this time, Croft.
But it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison, but you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son,
Isis. Horus.
We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
Let's go.
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis.
I bet.
Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here.
Huh? I'm gonna shoot. Alright, whatever. Let's go. I did play a little bit just to get the feel and the control of the game down. So, that's why I know what I'm doing a little bit here. But I didn't get far. I stopped like right around here, so. Okay. Many bases can change treasures, aim your weapons, and allow you to fire. Oh yeah! Oh, it's kinda slow. Let's go back down here to this one.
Oh, wait. What is that?
The mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Can't break this one? Oh, that's like super strong base. So, equip the staff with flank and rotate your enable weapon with him or the key to fire.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go.
Yeah, Laura, that's what everyone thought. We were talking about cauterizing a wound. Cool. I feel like there's gonna be like an upgrade situation in this, so I'm gonna collect as much as I can. And you know, shooting speed and stuff like that.
Let me see.
Oh, what the?
Oh! Yeah! Yeah, we proved him wrong. We told him who he was. Hell no. Oh! Oh! Yeah! Taught him a lesson. Wait, you want some more?
One more shot!
Yeah! Thought you was big boy, huh? Oh, wait. He thought he was a big boy. You showed him who he was. Yo, come on, I can't like shoot the small ones ever. I just want some freaking gems. We have unlimited ammo. All right. Oh!
My little gods, have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks.
Oh, no.
For thousands of years, I was lost in the Dark of Duat. But when you touched the staff, it sang to me. It guided me back here so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a
tyrant.
We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it. But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world. And you have shown me the
come down here right now, though.
I will take back my throne.
That's why he ran. He's scared.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death.
My fault, bro. I was kidding.
Spirits into his slaves.
Yeah, never mind. Oh. Yeah. You're still your gems.
The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph.
This quick vibrant skulls. Alright, bet. Alright, Laura, you ready? Yeah. Come on, send some more. Hold RB to grapple the golden ring, then repel up the wall using battle artist. Oh, alright, I see. Why he look like a crocodile?
I cannot tell where she is.
Is that a different?
The moment is close.
Oh,
Keep your eyes open.
Come on. Oh, there's another thing. Oh. He thought he was gonna get us. He don't know who we are, obviously. I feel like I might be overdoing with these rings and stuff. What is this?
We should move. There is no telling when Ahmet will find you.
Oh, he's scared of him. He gonna take this out just like the rest of his little minions. Dodger. Yeah, you see that? Oh, I thought they were shooting at me right away.
The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Oh. Give me that. Hold up. Let's see. I bet you there's like a. Like an upgrade situation? Oh, see, it looks like we can upgrade it. Or maybe that's just stats in general. What's that? What do they want me to do? Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
What are those? Oh, that's health, it looks like, maybe? Uh-huh. Never mind. Come on, come on. 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 Oh! Yo! That was fake. I need my health back. I don't wanna miss another red pharaoh hat, whatever they are. I'm pretty sure I've been it. Hopefully I've been it. What is that? That's like a coffin or something? Alright, so that's what we gotta do. Oh no, see? I was real close to life or death situation. Let's see. Oh! Yo! Come on now, that was fake. We was on the red ring, but you can't do that. We were on the golden ring. How are we supposed to get this? I don't want to die again. I'm kind of scared. It's fake. Whatever. Whatever. I don't care anymore. I don't care. I didn't want it anyway. What's the dodge roll? Oh, I bet this. Maybe that. No? I was thinking maybe if I drop the bomb or something, they would go down there and blow it up. Yeah, I really want that though. What the heck? It runs out. What just happened? One second. During mode. It seemed like it was a challenge, Laura. Come on, that was easy. Oh no. Yeah, come on, come get me.
Oh damn. We cannot afford to waste another moment. Amit will find
you. Oh, they don't
you.
Get.
One thing at a time, please.
Alright, maybe that's why there were so many traps and stuff they were supposed to get hit by. But it didn't seem like they got hit by them. The game's trying to play with me, yo. Can we break those? Yeah, I mean, we don't blow them up then. Oh no! Yeah! We too nice! What else we gotta watch out for? Oh shoot. Looks like, it could break it. Oh, it's gonna be a running scene. Oh, I thought the ground was gonna.
It is Amit. She devours the souls of those just unworthy.
Oh no!
And that is her cursed mark on your hands.
Is she a crocodile bear? Crocobaramus? What's that from? Crocobaramus.
She's seen us. Run!
Oh! Alright, we gonna get it the second time. Here we go.
She's seen us!
Yeah, she ain't gonna get us though. She don't know who we are. She don't know where we come from.
Enjoy your final days spent running in terror. My return is near.
Ooh.
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
What is this? Can I blow it up? Oh! Come on! What is the point of that? It's not even there for doing anything. Actually, hold on. I kind of want to get these right here, so let me just... Oh! Oh! Yo, the controls on this game are trash, bro. My obsession with gems got me killed. Alright, forget about the gems. I'll forget about the gems. Might as well. Oh. Let's see. Come on! What are you trying for those gems? Oh, I bet you this goes in here. Alright. I get it.
Ah, yes. That fits perfectly.
Why is this the point? Oh, get up there.
Oh, how do I get it? How do I get it? How do I get it?
We just got ourselves killed. Can I make that jump? Yeah. No, I want that. Maybe if I like light all these lights, the trash will stop. Oh. That only makes sense to me, I guess. They make some of these impossible to get. These chests better like go down to see the ones I'm focused on. Got a message. Yeah. Oh. Oh no! I was kidding. Actually. No. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, that's all y'all got. Scarabs. Who we are, man. Oh! Yo! What did you do that for? What's going with you? What'd yourself kill? I have no health now. Come on. I'd rather just use the pistols, but I think. Yo, Laura, your aim is trash. We shot like 4 bullets at him. Got amulets? Yeah, what the? Alright, well, let me just put it on there. Wait, which one? Scatter shot, fire projectiles. Fire. We won't let them know who we are.
There she is again.
Oh! Yeah! Take that, you sucker. Come on, I'm right here. Oh, you win, yo. I don't know where it's from. Oh, yeah, man. What do you think? I hope this doesn't run out. I'm probably wasting it and everything. Break! Dang, Laura. Yeah, you see what I mean? Like, they don't break. They purposely try to screw you over. Aw, come on. Oh! Oh! God, this car's harder than I thought. Yo, I just want to hit this one dude. I'll be straight.
Now, somebody please tell me how I'm supposed to get through the
We might just
one
make
thing
it.
I need. Does that help? Wait, no. Which one? Whoa. Nah, we not losing this one. You don't know. Oh, I see how we get it. Alright, hold on. Let me just like that. I see that.
I think we slipped past her.
We should go. Quickly.
Pretty sure we ain't slipped past her. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get killed in this next scene because it looks like a big boss fight. Come get some! Come on! Come on, Laura! Oh wait, never mind. Nah. We don't have the bullets to kill it. Oh my gosh. Yo, she rolled too far! How is that my fault? Yo, this game's fake! Come on, son. Oh yeah, she ain't nowhere in sight now. You think that this was gonna be a challenge, bro? Oh, I'm risking my life. Chop! Come on, son. I'm bugging now. I'm not wasting my time shooting. What the heck was the point of that? Move. Oh, I took it down. Oh my gosh, how am I not dead? Come on! This part's impossible! Oh yeah, give me full health! I feel like I'm cheating now. Ow! What it? Oh my... Dude, this game is trying to kill me! Oh, what button is it? Bye.
It looks like she can't reach us.
Bye.
For now. Demons can afford patience.
Yeah.
As long as you are marked, Amit will hunt you.
We too nice. King Creighton is too nice. Oh,
run,
I thought I was
gonna
have to run for real.
Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream. But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me. Coward, we will stop you. You can try.
Set's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how left to go back in?
We need Osiris.
Excuse me.
Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Set.
Alright, so we go beat him up and get his power. Unless he's good.
This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Yeah,
do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
I'm just trying to get out of this place.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
Yo! Oh! Actually, you know what? Let's give him a piece of our medicine. Our medicine. Let's give him a taste of our mind. Oh, there's too many enemies. Oh, how do I keep my weapons again? What did I have? Yeah, come on. Come on, son.
Come on, son!
Take that L.
A fragment of Osiris.
Yeah, that was a piece of cake, man.
Quick,
quickly. Place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Yo, do you know who I am?
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris.
He doesn't know who we are.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there. Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go explore.
I bet. Where's this? Yo, what? Yo, I was collecting like 3 million gems that whole game. And this game trying to tell me I only have. Give me this. Number 5. Oh, so every mission has its own. Are you serious? Yo, they played me. Obviously blow this up. Never mind. Now we need to go where we need to go. Track star. Run out of no stamina. There we go. Some more timekeeper. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I thought we wasn't gonna find it. Oh, come on.
Glyphs of Osiris. The staff should affect them as well.
Oh, you're real. Hold up. Stop moving. Oh! Yo!
The wall is weak here.
Yeah, we need one of those strong ones. that it? Because that was light, bro. That was. I thought we were like stuck. I don't know who we are. Nobody knows who we are. Oh shoot. Guns though.
Alright guys, on that note, I'm done for today. This is part one. Part two will be coming soon. Redline, we'll play games. Hope you enjoyed.